makeup routine, face like just exfoliant and lotion. So I don't really get that much acne from that. Only one I really got is this one back here, but I accidentally popped it, so now it's like a blood blister. I don't know what the heck it's called. It's like a little actual scab. That's what I meant to say. Okay, so he's in the bathroom. Don't know how long he's gonna be in there. We have the paper facial mask, rehydrate form from the brand Bolero, Beverly Hills, Rose and Coconut. And this is what I was talking about, the white. And I'm kind of nervous to use this. I did not know it had micellar water. But oh well, that's what I got for my birthday, and that's what I'm using today. And I also got this cherry blossom, which I'm not going to use. This is the cleansing shower jelly with moisturizing shea. I'm not using that today. Remember when I said that I have these? Yes, and I use these first. Rose and Coconut facial wipes. Pull it open. I'm not really a big fan of makeup wipes, just because they're really expensive if you need a weak place on. But I usually will just use any wipes. And for the sake of using the Bolero brand, I'm gonna do it. Not really good. But yeah, this is just to help, but that's your job, I know. Okay, so far my face does feel fine. Well, partly because I did put lotion in.